Pakistan has more than 56 licensed channels, most of which are news, each doing its best to give a round-the-clock update. With variety came competition, and soon the local media started showing the kind of news people wanted to see, not what was true. We felt an impartial, realistic, and a news channel free of sensationalism was still missing. That's when Samaa appeared on the TV screens amongst many news channels sprouting in the country, and today we can proudly say that Samaa has managed to make its mark. Samaa doesn't just provide updated minute-to-minute news to the people of its country. It believes that as a channel reaching out to the rural and urban population, it has a social responsibility towards them as well. Samaa has and will continue helping the nation in eradicating the deadly virus of polio. Samaa is the first TV channel to give hope to the citizens for a better tomorrow. By launching a public awareness campaign on polio, Samaa brought forward the loopholes in the national polio campaigns. The Polio Control Cell, formed by the state-run TV channel, aims to bridge the gaps between the field teams and overlooked children all over Pakistan by providing parents a contact through which they can make complaints if the field teams do not reach their homes in time. The Polio Control Cell has provided a platform for the health authorities to reach out to the most vulnerable communities and include every child below 5 years of age in the National Polio Vaccination Program. Since the effort started in October 2008, a total of 14,500 complaints were recorded and managed by Samaa, resulting in vaccinations for 22,000 children who otherwise would have been left unvaccinated.
Hi, we are Aro. अगर आप हमारी परफॉर्मेंस देखना चाहते हैं तो catch us at Samaa Live this weekend.
Samaa cares about the people of this nation who are going through rough times, and we're at a time where hope seems to be a foreign feeling. Samaa spreads smiles across the people of Karachi by putting up a two-day fun fair. The overwhelming response of the event made us want to celebrate lives of the people of other cities. In these trying times, Samaa has taken upon itself to keep the spirits up, to be optimistic in the thick cloud of negativity that surrounds the nation. We stand as one of the most socially responsible TV channel in the country. Citizen journalism is another way in which we encourage interaction with masses. For this reason, Samaa gives its viewers an interactive platform to encourage healthy dialogue. Samaa's Citizen Journalism Initiative, that is iSamaa, aims to create content through collaboration and partnerships to allow citizens to come together and promote communication amongst different communities, hence shifting their role of consumers to innovators and content creators of knowledge and information. Samaa TV, in its effort to strengthen Pakistan's role in globalization, has collaborated with AllVoices.com. Samaa is also collaborating with a domestic citizen journalism portal, Scene Report, a startup out of Lahore University of Management Sciences in this regard. Keeping up with the latest in the world of science and technology is essential, and we take pride in saying that Samaa TV has highlighted the ongoing innovations in Pakistan in a show called Innovation. The objective of the program is to identify and draw attention to innovation, initiations, and process relevant in Pakistan. The program looks at innovation as a complete process and focuses on the link between technical innovation and its social and cultural impact. The program is produced in collaboration with the Innovation Journalism Fellows across the globe. Today, Pakistan stands between the good and the evil, and is waiting for its fate to be decided through the ongoing campaign against terror. A nation that has the rich Indus civilization as its legacy can be as proud as any other neighboring civilization. Debate Secure Pakistan is one such attempt to secure the nation and its common identity, purpose, and objectives. For the first time in the history of media in Pakistan, Samaa launched a series with a mission statement to understand the vision of the nation's founding fathers, focusing on our vital national interest and strategic ends. Alongside showing the world a very different side of Pakistan, a side which has unfortunately been hidden from the world and missed by the citizens.